go.
Oliver, congratulations on your triple win at Snetterton. How do you feel about this weekend?
Yeah, it was a great weekend at Snetterton to clean up there and get nearly maximum points was great, and it's put us 4 points ahead in the championship. It's been a slightly difficult qualifying because I've not driven this circuit that much, but we're getting quicker every lap, and I think we can continue that in the race.
So how many races have you got this weekend?
There's three races altogether, two 20-minute races and then the final 40-minute race.
So you could potentially extend your championship lead by a few more points?
Yeah, I'm hoping so. I'm just wanting a good, clean race, and we'll just see where we end up.
Hi, Jack. Not so lucky last time at Snetterton, but you're in pole position for this weekend. How are you feeling?
Feeling good. It's the best place to be in. Just need to warm the tyres up properly, get a good start, and from there, hopefully, we can pull away.
You're only 4 points behind Oliver. Do you think you're going to jump in front of him this weekend?
I hope so. You never know what's going to happen, though, so you just got to keep focused on the race ahead.
Well, best of luck. We won't keep you. Get in your car.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well done, Jack.
Well done, Jack. Fantastic well done, job. And we just let a few photographs.
Yeah, the race was strange. We got a couple laps at the start after the first safety car, and it was looking quite good. Then the safety car came out. I just had to keep the tyres warm. And then when the safety car went in, I was just pushing again, and the checkered flag came out. So yeah, it was quite a straightforward race. Getting off the line was difficult. I think the front row, for some reason, me and Jack got off pretty bad, and then the other guys got close. And yeah, I think that was the big part of the race, was the start, actually.
Yeah, I don't know whether you knew this, but it was four abreast as you went into Paddock Hill Bend. That's not really allowed, you know.
Yeah, I was just fortunate I was on the inside, and I just broke as late as I could, change down again, just hope for the best. And it ended up quite good.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Jack Manchester in third. Brian Murphy does manage to hold on to that fourth in number 57 car fifth after a massive point all the way through.
Oliver Barker.
Well done, Oliver.
Thank you.
All the best.
Great job, guys, and we'll just let the photos be taken before we die.
Yeah, got a good start, and then it was just defending against these guys. They were really quick, and it's been a workout out there. There was a lot of pressure all the way through the race, and then these guys swapped positions, and then that was a new challenge, and just managed to stay far enough ahead and take the win.
It was a good start, and then as they were saying, it's just a matter of settling in and trying to get the times down as low as possible because we were all very, very close to each other. Managed to pick Jack off around the back of the circuit, and then myself and Ollie dropped him slightly, and that was it to the end.
You just got your pocket picked in the countryside.
A bit frustrating, but that's racing, isn't it? You got to move forward, move on. But it was an intense race.